Around 20,000 coronavirus tests have been conducted for mall and shop employees across the capital. Abu Dhabi Health Services Company says the tests were done as the emirate prepares to open its shopping malls. The authority also raised employees' awareness about COVID-19, its symptoms, and how to follow precautionary measures, including social distancing, regular sanitization, wearing masks and gloves, and temperature checks for themselves and for their customers.